this is something which has been there for, I think, as long as we've had corporate structures and HR, where we've always struggled with this question of how do you create a culture of learning. And I think still the age-old questions we're still struggling with, and how do you create it. But I think the relevance of this will become a lot more now than what it was earlier, because with the speed of change, earlier even if I didn't do anything for 5 years, I could survive. But today, if I'm not learning every 2 months or 3 months or every month or every day, that I think will have a major impact on people. The thing which I'm still in the process of trying to do, because it's not still finished, where that rather than having the onus of learning on the organization, can I put it back on the people and say that, yes, we will be there as a resource provider. We would be there to provide whatever is required for your learning. But for learning, it's your own responsibility. And if you've not learned something, that is not organization's challenge or a problem. Obviously, it will be our problem if we don't have people doing that. And to make that happen, obviously, there is an investment which has to be done on e-learning platform. There has to be investments done on assessment. Also, plus, because our society is also reward and recognition driven, so we're trying to also figure out that, yes, if there are people who are ready to learn more than others, who are ready to run faster than the others in terms of learning and going in their career faster, we should be able to also reward them and do some of these things like career progression, etc., which is just not driven by the number of years of experience or age. It is driven by how much that person knows. So I think we are trying to flip it across on the employee's responsibility and onus, but I think we still have a way to go there. It will take some time to do it, and especially now when we are a merged organization, Supra Insteria, which is around 5,000 people, it requires a lot of change in the whole culture itself towards it. Also then, we have a big set of middle management people who have worked in a specific way for the last 10 years, because the industry was growing exponentially at 50%, 60%, 70%. So that time, their whole focus was, can I get the team together, hire them fast, get them onto some skill learning, and then get them billable to the customer. But that's now changing, where the growth has slowed down. Obviously, the customers are asking a lot more than just those simple vanilla application management and development. So that's where I think the first phase has to be unlearning process for the middle managers themselves, get them hooked on to what's happening now, and that's where then they will be able to bring it down together. But yeah, there is lot of work which needs to be done. But I personally believe that you have to just flip it across and make it an employee's responsibility, and the organization provides all the requisite infrastructure, resources, and other things.